Hello everybody, I'm Charles, and today I'm going to be doing a hotel review on one of the newest hotels I've stayed at, and this is the Waldorf Astoria in Orlando, and I just went there this past Memorial Day weekend, and so today I'm going to be making a video without Jack, because Jack's making a different video than what he's making, so let's first go to the gallery, so the pictures. What is it? So this is when you enter the building. In Orlando, in Fountain Creek. But it's like a river. And as you know, Waldorf is owned by Hilton. I'm sorry about all the noise. So that's for that. And there's two nice bowls that both goes at 10. Let's see the rooms now. Okay. Gallery, guest rooms here. And also there's a golf course at the hotel. Oh, here you go. Does it see it right here? But so these other rooms are actually really big and nice. Nice and sweet. That's the room I stayed in. Here's it. Nice. The big hotel has, I'm pretty sure, 13 floors. Not that big, but. Okay, so as you know, that's all there. So, pricing is like $270 around that area. Yeah. So, the dining is have Bull and Bear that they have in Chicago, actually. Spares, Peacock Alley, Aquamarine, Clubhouse Grill, Sir Harry's Lounge, La Luca, Zetsa, Asia, Harvest, Bistro Beach, Myth Bar, Moose, and of course, in room dining. So, on the first floor, they have one restaurant. They have two shops, actually. There is breakfast. And so there's lots of space for meetings. And there's a whole huge conference area that connects the Waldorf and the Hilton Bonnet Creek together. So here you can see a video. Yeah, I don't think I need this. As you can see, this is just no view and where you walk in and all that. So that's really it for my video, and thanks for watching. I'm Charles, and bye.